there.
And there's two of them.
They're both right here, in this village.
So they are the Cardinal Sisters.
We can't beat them if we can't stand against petrification. Italians are very resilient. Good work!
You too.
Shepard, what was that?
Who are these women?
They collapsed. Please, take care of them.
Will do. Most likely they fell victim to the sleeping sickness.
Sickness?
We consulted older records pertaining to this area. It turns out there was a village here called Fortin that was wiped out 20 years ago.
The records indicate that everyone in the village caught an illness that made them lethargic and constantly sleepy. As if they were trapped by the illusions men call dreams.
Saray, do you think?